When you want to bluff your opponents and you've put a lot of money in the pot and you want to show strength, do this, even though you might actually be bluffing. This is called the shuffle. That means that you're mixing up the chips. For the shuffle, you take the chips and split them down the middle and lift up your index finger while pressing in with your thumb, and they fall into each other. So you lift up your index finger and press in your thumb, and they'll automatically fall into each other. If you do this, no one will dare call your bluff.